motor control. Okay, so for that we required stepper motor, Arduino, CNC shield and motor driver. Shield, we required 5 amps 12 volt adapter, so we have it. So first we'll insert this. So this is a 12 volt to 36 volt 5 amps, we given positive and negative. So here giving power supply, shield 1, we are going to insert it. So here I have given that connection, 4 connection, A1, B1, A2, B2, we have connected. We'll dump the code. You can see the motor working. Okay.